As well as Library Search and Google Scholar, there are hundreds of subject-specific databases available through the library, which you can search to find trustworthy academic material. To access these databases, first make sure that you're signed in at the top of the page. Then click the Databases link just underneath the Library Catalogue search. Our databases are ordered in subject order. In this example, we're going to be searching using the search terms from the Search Strategies video. So the subject that we want to search is business. So click the business link and click business all databases. There are a number of databases you can choose from to search. Some are more specific than others. In this example, we're going to use Business Source Ultimate. Although all of the databases will look slightly different, there will always be a search option available somewhere near the top or in the middle. You can either do a basic search, which will give you one search box, or an advanced search, which will give you multiple search boxes. The advanced search is particularly helpful if you're searching multiple terms. In this example, I'm going to be showing you how to combine some of the search terms that were explored in the search strategy video. As you can see, we have put the different concepts into the different boxes. In the first box, higher education is put into quotation marks to search it as a phrase. You can then combine that with HE and university using the connector OR, which will search for either higher education or HE or university. In the second box, we have combined the terms globalisation or internationalisation, and we have put a question mark instead of the letter S in both words, which will find both variants of the spelling of that word. In the third box, we have combined the terms collaboration or partnership. We have shortened the word collaboration with an asterisk, which will find either collaborate, collaboration, or collaborative. By putting the different concepts into separate boxes, now a search will combine the area of higher education or HE or university with the subjects of globalisation or internationalisation, with the concepts of collaboration or partnership, so it will only retrieve articles which contain all of these ideas together. The search is currently set to search the entire text of the article. If you want to limit it to get more relevant results, you can change using the drop-down menu to just searching in the abstract and click search. As you can see, this reduces the number of results returned. You can refine your search further using the left-hand refining menu. You might, for example, want to select only articles that are peer-reviewed, therefore you know they're scholarly and will be useful for your academic assignments. You can see that this has reduced the number of results again. You may also want to limit your results by date. So, for example, we could limit it to just the last 10 years. And again, this has reduced the number of results we get. To access the full text of these articles, click the button underneath each result. You may see linked full text, PDF full text, HTML full text, or some combination of these options. You will then be redirected to the full text. There may be some articles in our databases to which we do not have the full text access, but you may be able to still request a copy through Get It For Me. So, if you feel the article will be particularly important to an assignment, please do try this. Just click the link to the Get It For Me request form.